Going to have to get past this.
Revelio. Revelio. Repairer. Levioso. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
One more to go and I'll make it across.
Reparo. Levioso.
Something is getting in the way of that platform.
Accio. Levioso.
That did the trick.
Revelio. Revelio.
This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate.
Incendio!
Something smells sweet. Must be close to Honeydukes.
Revelio! Revelio.
Honeydews. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried biniwig stings for Gareth? Have the dried billywigs things. Now back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. 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 Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywigs things.
You got them!
Incredible.
Happy to help. Here you go.
This is brilliant! Can't wait to get started.
Thank you again. I'll let you know when I brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.
Revelio.
Adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any. A wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you.
Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Who do you think will fall from their broom first?
Everybody grab a broom, and we shall get started. Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
Sorry, Madam Kagawa.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
Welcome.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely. As broom flight is, first and foremost, a means of transportation.
This, I fear, some of you have forgotten.
Diving, rolling, and loop the loops will not be taught or in fact tolerated in this class. We'll leave that to professional Quidditch players, like the Toyohashi Tengu.
Boo.
Not a fan, I take it?
Now, let's see how well everyone kept up with their practice over the summer holidays. For those who need a refresher, step up to your broom. Say up firmly and clearly. Then kick your leg over and rest your weight on the seat. Up!
Thank you.
Now, your turn. Up.
Up, you stupid ratty school broom!
Up.
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off. And if you hear my whistle while you're in flight, ground yourself at once. Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Do take care. The brooms are school property. I want them returned in one
piece.
Wish
I had my own broom. This is brilliant.
Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we? This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a challenge.
What a view!
Hello! Nice day for a flight! Ah, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake of the past year.
Aha! Brilliant! Made it! Oh, did anyone else see that?
Oh, well done! Have a moment! I say, I watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough. I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging. But I'm getting ahead of myself. We met in the common room. I'm Everett Clopton. So, care to join me for a bit of high-flying fun?
Can't say no to that. What did you have in mind?
A bit of a detour, so to speak. Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now. Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever. Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today. Nice to get above it all, isn't it? Ahead are the gardens. The Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is Everett flying so quickly?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part hippogriff? There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And the owlery. That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Flying tips and a jaunt around Hogwarts. This is quite the tour, Everett.
That's Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Let's hurry back. And in our brooms. Dismount here.
And where have you two been?
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a bit of extra practice in.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I'm disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough! Class is finished for the day. As for you, you do well to use better judgment in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good flying.
Sorry about that business with Kagawa, but you have to admit, those views were worth it.
It was worth losing a few house points for that detour.
You seem at home on a broom. Bet if you had a fancy model, you could fly laps around Imelda. She's Kagawa's favorite. I could show her a thing or two if I had my own broom. Hate having to return the school broom after class.
Perhaps I have to purchase a broom then.
If you can, you should. Wish I could. I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitch's in Hogsmeade. He's always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky.
I've not forgotten about our library venture. How did you fare?